April 20th, 2 days before the Pennsylvania youth turkey season. I'm taking out a young man by the name of Chase Saturday. I'm on his family's farm right now listening for turkeys for my first time. It looks like there's a lot of rain in the forecast for Saturday, so I'm hoping I can get a little bit of a pattern on these birds before we hunt in the rain all day. April 21st. Tomorrow's Pennsylvania's one-day youth season. I'm up here on Chase's family's farm, and I just heard a turkey really far away. I'm gonna walk back like 200 yards back to the property line and see if I can't get a better pin on him. Just heard a turkey gobble right where I wanted him to be at yesterday. He gobbled one more time. He sounded farther away. You can see there's like a point of trees that comes out into the field. That's where I thought would be a really good spot to kill a turkey. That was like the first waypoint I marked on the map. April 22nd. Chase and I are set up in the ground blind. Hopefully that bird I heard yesterday is right across the field from us. Thank God the rain's gonna hold off for a couple hours. Any comments, Chase?
I really just hope we have a good day.
Me too, bud. Alright, we'll report back when something happens.
There's a couple birds.
Fuck.
20. Now he's like 45, 50. He's just a smidge out of range. Hopefully those hens come over here. I need to put the camera on the tripod so I can hit a call.
Thank you.
Alright, go. Out of here, we're different. Oh my god, Chase, you drilled him, buddy. That was the boss, Tom. Oh my god. I wasn't ready for you to shoot. Okay, step on his head for a minute. Oh my gosh. Was that freaking awesome, bud? Your first gobbler. Oh my god, what an awesome hunt. You had awesome patience, buddy. You did really good. And that was a long shot.
Yeah, it was.
That was a long shot. There's 20. 30. He was like 45 yards. Yeah, call your dad. Oh my gosh. Dude, that's so cool.
There's one down. Bye.
Oh, dude. That was such an awesome hunt. He teased us for how long? Like, he stood down there on top of that hill down there forever, it seemed like.
I didn't think he'd come up.
I didn't either. And then those dang hens came out over here.
I thought they were going to take him that way.
I did too. I thought he was going to go right to them.
Oh, I aimed in the breast.
Oh, yeah. It's all right.
I aimed on the head.
I know. Gobbling right in our face, just out of range forever.
Yeah.
All right, bud. Let's check out his beard. This was the big one out of the two. Oh, yeah. Kind of spindly, but heck. That's probably a 9-inch beard.
Yeah.
Nice spurs. Wow, they're like white spurs. You ready?
Yeah.
One of them should be good.